MTV is on there. Thanks for watching. This is Jasmine.
And Marcus, bring the news live from our studio. Today is Friday, March 3rd. TGIF, thank goodness it's Friday and early release.
Play a stand for the flag salute led by the Head Start Morning Class.
Here are today's announcements. We will have early release today. School was dismissed at 12:40.
Yesterday was Dr. Seuss's birthday, and several classes did Seussical activities. Roll the pics.
March is Music in Our Schools Month. Every day we will have a music trivia question. If you know the answer, write it on a paper with your name and your teacher's name. Put it in an envelope outside the music room. There are prizes for daily winners and classes with the highest percent of winners.
Today's music question is, what is the largest and lowest pitch instrument in the brass family? I repeat. What is the largest and lowest pitched instrument in the brass family?
Remember, only responses with your name and your teacher's name will be counted. One lucky winner will be chosen from each grade level.
Yesterday's music trivia answer was Michael Jackson. The winners drawn from each grade were first grade Ellie, third grade Alex, fifth grade Jaden, sixth grade Harvey.
The sixth graders are only having an online art show. Go to usd308.com/artshow to see the art. You can click on pictures that you like the best.
The coin challenge is over. Teachers, please bring your coin jars to the library today.
And now, here's a Friday funny video.
But I don't like it.
Who is on safety patrol this week? Felon Torres,
Anthony Guerrero,
Xavier Delgado,
Bodie Garwood,
Jacob Mayer,
Hannah White,
and David Smith.
Here's the joke of the day by Serenity in fourth grade. Why does Cinderella like to play catch?
I don't know why.
Because it's one ball after another. Butterfingers.
Remember, if you have a funny joke, turn it into the library and we'll read it on MTV. Don't forget your name.
What's for lunch today? The menu is chicken drumstick, mashed potatoes, garden salad. Hot roll and milk.
The breakfast for Monday is breakfast pizza or Cocoa Puffs, pineapple juice.
Whose birthday is it? Happy birthday to Miss Garwood.
Thanks for watching MTV. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Marcus, signing off till tomorrow.